I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing, it fears my power for some reason. And I... We are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. I'll try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
Might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
A debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something about it. You're close. Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
It is her.
does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like Red Beast.
I built my life around this place. Probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Instead, you lost your father. Peter lost May. Now I was too stubborn to see I had become what I despised most. Sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, I just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. See how they like this? See how they like this? Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it!
I didn't give you those!
You didn't? Huh.
Just keep fighting!
Sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles?
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
And I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.